Hello guys, welcome to this video tutorial. My name is Kumar Saurabh and today in this video tutorial we will learn about how to change column data type in table to another data type. Let's see what we are going to cover in this video tutorial. First, we are going to learn about what are the syntax of changing a column data type in PostgreSQL. Then we will learn how to change data type from integer to varchar in PostgreSQL. After this, we will learn about how to change data type from text to JSON. Then at the end of this tutorial, we will learn about how to change the data type from text to Boolean. Now move to the first topic. What is syntax to change the data type of column in PostgreSQL? So there are two ways to change the data type of column in PostgreSQL. First one is using a alter table with a alter column command. So to change the data type column in PostgreSQL, use the alter table command with alter column option. Now look at the syntax. Here first we specify the alter table command, then we specify the table name. After that we specify the command alter column, then we specify the column name, and after that we specify type, and then we specify the new data type of that column. And the another way is to change the type of column using the typecast operator. So what we do here, we follow the same syntax, but at the end we add a new keyword using with a typecast operator which accepts two values. First one is column name and second one is the data type of that column. As you can see here in the syntax, before the typecast operator we specify the column name, and after the typecast operator we specify the data type of that column or the new data type of that column. So these are the two ways to change the data type of column in PostgreSQL. Now we will see some of the example how to apply this syntax to table to change the column, the data type. Now open query editor in PG admin application of Post. So what we are going to here is we are going to create a table employees with a three column ID, name, salary. And look at the data type of this column. ID is going to have a data type serial, name is going to have a text, and salary is going to be integer. Let's create a table. Now let's view the table. Now as we can see here, this table shows the table name and its data type below its name. As we can see, integer, text, integer. So what we are going to do is change the salary data type to varchar data type. So for that we have used the command alter table, then we specify the name of the table. Here is the employees. After that we specify the command alter column, then we specify the column whose data type is going to be changed. Then we specify the keyword type to specify the data type of that column. And here we have specified the varchar. Let's execute this code. Now view the table. As we can see, salary data type is changed from integer to varchar. This is how to change the data type from integer to varchar. The next topic is how to change a column data type from text to JSON. So to change the data type, here we will use a typecast operator. As you can see, now let's quickly jump to the example. Now come back to query editor. Here we are going to use the same table employees, and this table contain a column name with text data type. As you can see, now we'll change this text data type to a JSON data type. For that we will modify this syntax. So here type is going to be JSON, so specify JSON. Then here we will add an additional keyword using. After that we specify the name of the column, which is going to be name, and specify the typecast operator. Then specify the data type. Here also change the name of the column to name. Now execute this code to change the data type of column from text to JSON. Let's view the table. As we can see here, the data type of column name is changed to JSON data type. This is how we change the data type of column using a typecast operator. Now move to the last topic of this tutorial, how to change column data type from text to Boolean. So we'll use the same syntax using a typecast operator. Now move to the example. Now again we are going to use the same table as example employees and change the data type of column from text to Boolean. Now look at this syntax. We have used the general way to change the data type from one data type to change data type from one type to another type. So let's execute this code. So as we can see, when we executed this statement, it says column name cannot be cast automatically to type Boolean, might need to specify using. So for this column we need to specify the additional keyword using, or we will use here a typecast operator, name and the column type. Now execute the code. Let's view the table. As we can see, the column name is changed from text to Boolean. Before we end this tutorial, let me tell you that we have written a post about PostgreSQL change column data type on a website databasefacts.com. I hope that you have enjoyed video tutorial about how to change column data type from one data type to another data type in PostgreSQL. So at last, I want to say don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, and thank you.